This is not going to be a language video or a personal. Just cried like a baby before this video, so that helped at least. Anyways, normally when I'm feeling like this, I don't film because I think my videos are supposed to be relaxing and positive. When you see me smile in my videos, it is a genuine smile. When you see me sad in my videos, I am sad. I'm not a pretender. I can't act. I can't show a happy face when I'm not happy at all. What I'd like to say, it's not bad at all to show your feelings. It's good to show your feelings, and it's good. Express your feelings and to make clear what's on your mind. Rather than keeping it things to yourself. Well, there's gonna be a lot of calling in this video because there is a non-stop. So if you can hear now, there are so there's going to be a lot of calling in this video. Because I don't know why, but for some reason there are a lot of cars passing by right now. I got car sounds out of my videos because it's so not relaxing. Was a very funny, helpful, and mysterious guy. He was very mysterious, and it was very intriguing, if that's the right word. His heart stopped and he didn't survive. And so doing this video got me thinking about all these things again and about all the things that happened before he died, because before he died, some weird things happened. Someone was there in my dream. And seriously, believe it or not, but the man in this dream literally said to me, someone around you, someone you don't expect it from, is going to die within the next 2 weeks. That is, seriously, that is what the man said in my dream. And then I woke up. It was in the middle of the night. I was just laying in bed with my eyes wide open. And it was so real. I can't explain it, but it happened. It's weird, but yeah, it's a dream, you know. But later, after he died, I started thinking back about that dream. And it's very weird. And also, some other weird things have happened before he died. Really strange things. A couple of things. That was just weirdo. I'm not going into details, but it was weirdo. Anyways, what I'm trying to say. Like I said, I had this dream, and it felt so strong and real. It can't be explained. It's not like a normal dream. Few times in my life, not just dreams, also in the evenings or in the nights when I was just laying in bed thinking about things and trying to relax, I just sometimes all of a sudden got this very strong, intense feeling into my mind, sentences that came into my mind and felt so strong. So deep from the inside that you just know it is real and it can't be explained. It can't be explained. But all these things have happened after. And I don't know what it is. But it has convinced me there is more between heaven and earth. Because I is no explanation. I don't know what it is. It's just... it's overwhelming because... well... it is overwhelming after because at the moment you have them, you feel it. But you don't know that it is going to happen. You don't know. You only know after it happened. But these feelings were not normal feelings. They were so strong and so real. Like, you already know it's real before it has happened. I don't know why I'm telling all of this, but maybe you have had similar experiences as well. Maybe you think I'm a weirdo. I don't know. Anyways, there is some exciting news as well, because I have got a Blue Yeti, and I've been waiting to get it for weeks because it was sold out. Out of stock all the time, and I got a notification by email that it was in stock, so I immediately ordered it. My next videos will probably be with the Blue Yeti, and lots of cars, lots of cars. I'm using this desk. This is the end of this video, I assume. I just want to say, if you're not feeling well, it can help to talk about your feelings, and I'm already starting to feel better now I'm talking to this camera.